I am in a field of dandelion, Taraxacum officinalis is the Latin name. In this area, near the river Tiber, there are the typical kind of soil specific for grow these species. This soil is good for the growers of roots and for the chemical compound of these plants. You can see the green leaves, typical of these species. In this moment, in second year, the plant is just flowering in the middle of April, and now are maturing the seeds. The soil is just prepared with the ripper, cut the rows to ease the harvest in the September of the roots. The leaves is possible to use in the medicinal market of plants. The property of the roots is a diuretic because the active substances is very, very important for the cycle of water in the organism.